doing the Taco Bell taco. This is our criteria. So for texture, we gave it a 3 because the shell is really crunchy, but it doesn't fall apart when you bite into it. I think that's really important because you don't want a messy taco spilling all over your books and everything when you're studying for finals. And as a college student, that's important. The appearance of it, we gave it a 2 just because there's no sour cream or like tomatoes or anything on it. And in a Mexican restaurant, usually they have like stuff like that on top. But it looks appetizing and you would buy it and not be afraid to eat it. So the meat to vegetable ratio, we went ahead and gave it a 2 as well because, well, the lettuce definitely outnumbers the meat. So the meat is just a little strip down here, and then the lettuce covers everything else. But the lettuce looks plump and green and healthy, so that's good. The taste of it, we gave it a 3 because it tasted good, and you definitely tasted both the lettuce and the meat. And it just came together really nice, and it didn't really need seasoning on it, so that was good. It tasted like it came from a Mexican restaurant. The smell, we gave it a 3. It smelled like something you want to eat. Didn't smell processed or fake. It didn't have a lot of spicy smell to it either, so that was good if you don't like spicy things. the price, we gave it a 3. It was under $2. the price was $1.46 per taco, and so that's a pretty good price for a broke college student. And then the hours, we gave Taco Bell a 2 because they're only open until 12 in the morning. And when you're studying late for finals, you might need a taco at like 1 a.m., but they'll be closed.
Okay, so here we have the Taco Bueno taco, which, alright, so on texture, we gave it a 3. It's very crunchy, the bottom's not soggy, it's got a good, nice, crisp crunch, but it doesn't fall apart when you bite into it, so all of your vegetables and all of your meat stay inside, it doesn't get messy, doesn't get on your homework, doesn't get on your little note cards for your finals. Our appearance, we gave it a 2. I mean, it's not the worst looking taco I've ever seen, but you look at it, it's kind of funky colored, kind of a little bit. Doesn't look like a real tortilla. The inside, the vegetables aren't the freshest appearing. However, the beef looks nice and crumbled and really good. Looks good and crumbled and fresh. The meat to vegetable ratio, we gave it a 3. As you can see, there's lots of beef. There's more meat than there is vegetables, which we like. We like a good meaty taco. Our taste, we thought the flavor was really good. It wasn't overpowering. There was a good balance. It tasted fresh. It tasted homemade. It really made you think of what you'd get at a classy sit-down Mexican restaurant. It didn't taste cheap or processed. The smell, wish you could smell it. It smells really good. We gave it a 3. It smells really good. There's not like an overpowering aroma, but you don't smell anything fake or processed. It smells something like you could get at home if you made it yourself. The price also got a 3. It was actually the cheapest taco we bought at $1.42, so it was under $2, thus it got a 3. And the hours of operation, it also scored a 3. Because, fun fact, they're open till 1 a.m. And when you're studying, 1 a.m. happens a lot.
Alright, our next taco we reviewed is the Jack in the Box taco. As you can see, it's very greasy, like my fingers are glistening from touching it. There's like sauce in it. That's the inside. There's a slice of cheese on the bottom. So let's get into it. The texture, we gave it a 1. Very greasy. It's cracked on the bottom, but like it's still together. So it's not very crunchy at all. It's soggy. Like it's like flexible. If you flick it, it'll jiggle. The appearance is also a 1. As you can see, it's crispy right here and soggy right here. And dark and then light, and then this just a mess. inside of there. The lettuce is sad looking and limp and white, and sausage is everywhere. The meat to vegetable ratio, don't even see any meat in here. It might be that right there. It's not very good, it's just a little strip of it. The rest is cheese and lettuce. The taste, we gave it a 1. Too much sauce on this. And just very greasy, very unappetizing. It didn't taste like a taco. All you tasted was the sauce, which was like kind of a barbecue-y sauce. And so, didn't go together. The smell, we gave it a 1. Smells very fake. Again, all you smell is that sauce. And nothing much else. It doesn't smell like Mexican food. Doesn't smell like beef. Just smells like barbecue sauce. The price, we gave it a 3 because it was under $2, even though it was the most expensive taco we did purchase individually at $1.98. The hours, we gave it a 3 because they're open 24 hours a day. But I would probably recommend not going there for a taco.
All right, y'all. So now that we have done our evaluations, we're gonna give you the final scores of our tacos. The Taco Bell taco scored, drum roll please, a whopping 18 points. Woo, good job, Taco Bell. Taco Bueno scored, drum roll please, 20. Woo, good job, Taco Bueno. You got a good taco. And Jack in the Box rounds us out with a score of, well, I'm sad to say, Jack in the Box, you only scored an 11. So, our winning taco is Taco Bueno.